and basically just kill you like this. Like, dude, I cannot fight back with a puppy. What is that autist design champ?
Riku.
Yeah, now we're up against TF Blade. Top lane, he's playing Mord. Should be fun. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit upset. I just had a conversation with Tyler. I'm not gonna, like, really dwell on it, but yeah, we exchanged some words, and I don't know, like, what to really say to him, because he's accusing me of snipe. I don't know, I don't even want to talk about it, honestly. Okay, just focus on the game. Anyways, yeah.
And basically just kill you like this. Like, dude, I cannot fight back with a puppy in any scenario. Like, what is that autist design champ?
So I'm pretty sure Lee Sin is probably tied up. I don't think I'm diveable though. Do this. I have a ward here too, so I could see the gank well in advance if they commit to it. Just waiting for the wave to crash, honestly. So I could go to him. He's like, oh, that was a good E. I didn't think that would like hit. I'm not farming at all, it's really bad. I'm like still upset, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna lie. Missed a lot of experience, by the way.
Yeah. Actually, you gotta be joking me right now. My god, I used my ship. Oh my god, my W's gonna come back up here too. She's a bit like fucking behind here. Someplace.
So bad. I grouped that sequence. I think I need MR. Yeah, instead of building Deadman's here, I'm going for some neutral. I almost entered. In a fight, honestly, I feel like I get so much more done rather than just being a patrol guy. Fuck your like weak shield. Hey! Nice. I think they have buff, man. GG! Nice.
I keep on shattering time. I might just leave you behind. Homie, you stuck on with wine. You should quit sleeping on mines. You got your back on reclined. When I damage your delicate spine, please don't act out, shy and surprise.